everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I thought I'd do a quick haul video and show you what I got recently from the warehouse store. They were running an autumn sale and a lot of items were at least 50% off, which was awesome. So let's get started. The first item is this blue top. I just liked the color so much. It has almost a 3/4 length sleeves and the zip at the back. It is only £10, reduced from around £30, I think. The second item is this lace-trimmed top. It is in the stretchy fabric and it's got the delicate eyelash lace insert to front and the sleeves. It is on sale for £15. I think it was around £30 or so originally. Next one I'm going to show you is this white top. It is slightly cropped and it's got the fluted sleeves or batwing sleeves. This one was reduced from £36 to £18, then to £10. I just couldn't believe it, as normally warehouse is quite pricey in my opinion as a high street brand. Next is this floral print top. It has two different materials. The front is in the chiffony material and the back is in the lightweight jersey material. I just love the floral print. It is so, so pretty. The last item I'm going to show you is this hot pink dress. It has a plunged neckline and a trumpet hemline. There is also a golden zip at the back. This is the only dress I have in this hot pink color. I just thought, why not? Give it a try. So that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have seen the video, please leave a link in the comment below and I would love to watch it. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you soon. Bye!